got to do the whole painting very sharp or the whole painting very soft. And I go for soft. Now you create branches.
Well, soft gives it that expression, doesn't it?
It does. I want to have, I don't want all the branches to be going up, up, up like that. You want them crossing over each other.
For us positive and negatively challenged people,
yep.
Would it be really bad if we do a big chalk lines on?
No, chalk lines definitely not. No, all you need is this. Okay. This is a concession. This is a concession. It's an exercise in observing the photograph. The photograph is the point of the departure. Okay, so I'm using a photograph. Oh yeah, it's a beautiful photograph. What I like about it is that colour, and it's a little paler in there. It's a little bit of turquoise.
Did you ask Caroline before?
I can't remember what it was.
Oh, it's about making sure the paint. Oh,
yes, with the paint.
Yeah, I've already started that process.
Yeah, just go around the edge. Yeah. Thanks.
Are you creating a series there?